We are at Kadam Center for Dance and Music, founded by the legendary choreographer and Kathak Guru, Padma Bhushan Srimati Kumudini Lakhya ji. Kuman, I want to start with your childhood. How was it growing up in Mumbai?
I came from a Maharashtrian family, Jaikar. It was a kind of higher middle class family, where the accent was more on people becoming lawyers and doctors, and except for my mother. My mother was a singer, professional. She used to sing on All India Radio, and she had a lot of the HMV records cut.
Oh, really?
Yes. And so she was very keen that I should be also trained in the arts. So first she sent me to a school to sing, but my voice was hoarse, so so she said, no, you will not sing, and the teachers are not happy with me either. Then she sent me to a dance school, and there I used to dance with all the other girls, until one day we went to see a movie, my parents and me. It was a Devi Karani movie, Achhut Kanya. In that, there was one dance. And that dance was done by, you know, this actor Mehmood?
Yes.
His father, Mumtaz Ali. He was dancing in that. I still remember that dance. It said, Lelo, Chudiya Lelo. And when I came home, I repeated the whole dance. I was only 6 or 7 or something. The whole dance I repeated, and my mother was flabbergasted. She said, this girl is going to be a dancer, you know. So then she started taking me to all the dance classes.
So you learn all different styles?
Yeah. Any dance class she would find, she would take me. Bharatanatyam, ballet, Spanish dance, everything, you know. And then, she found one teacher, and she said, this ye sab dance ka kya karenge, ballet wale seekh ke fir baad mein kya karenge iska, Bharatanatyam mein to hame to pata nahi chalta hai kya inki language kya hai. To then Kathak teacher arrived, and he said that I know one very good guru. So guru, lekin I didn't like the guru, so I used to run away from him. He was quite ugly, and you know, so I used to be frightened of him. Then she said, oh, this is not a very good idea, you know. If she doesn't like, if children don't like to do anything, then they'll never go. Then what happened, my mother became pregnant, and she went to stay in her mother's house, because she had some problems. And that was next to Narayan Rao Vyas, the great singer, next to his house. So every day she used to go to Narayan Rao Vyas to practice her music, and she used to take me along. Now I used to get bored over there, so I used to make a lot of noise on the first floor and all that. So one day Narayan Rao Vyas's brother Shankar Rao Vyas, who lived on the first floor, Narayan Rao Vyas lived downstairs. He caught hold of me and he brought me upstairs. He says, in Marathi he says, hey, konacha pore, whose little baby is this making so much noise, you know. So my mother said, oh, I'm so sorry, you know, hey, chup, stay here quietly, you know, don't make a noise. Then I used to be very fidgety, you know. So Narayana Vyas said, let us find something for her to do. So he found a dance teacher, Mohan Prasadji from Bikaner, he was. And in another room, he took up some space in another room, and there I used to do dance while my mother used to practice. And this guru I liked. I liked him. Lovely white long hair, and he was so kind, and he was so clean, and you know, I used to like him. So I started learning dance from him. Then after that, we went back to, after my brother was born, we went back to our house, and so that stop.
Yes. But you continue, I mean, you went to Sundar Prasad Ji, I think.
There's another story before that. Before that, there's one more story. That is, my father was an engineer.
Yes.
So he used to build houses for people. Fine. And one day he was building a house for a person who was at that time a famous film star in Bombay.
Really?
Yeah. Mm-hmm. Ashik Hussain.
Correct.
He was like a Dilip Kumar at that time. Mm-hmm. He was. And Ashik Hussain, one day he took, my father took me along. Mm-hmm. And he said, oh, ye beti kya karti hai? To dance once karta, achha dance karti hai, to main sikhaunga usko. So then that Ashik Hussain, you started teaching me. Mm-hmm. That was another gharana. You know that Janki Prasad gharana.
You went to his house?
No, he used to come to my house in the afternoon in a long, big car with flowers, with chocolate. But then, the neighbors started talking about my mother, mm-hmm. that in the afternoon some man comes in the car with flowers. And so my mother said, this is not, so that was the end of that.
But your family was also, I remember your mother's maiden name was Long. And
that was very funny.
How was that family, you know? You
my mother's family,
yeah.
Her father was working in Baroda, mm-hmm. with the Raja Sahib, with the king. And so they were very influenced by English, and you know, because the Maharaja Baroda kept on going to England, and it was. So when my mother and her sisters were born, her father used to call them English names. Like when my eldest aunt was born, at that time Queen Victoria came to Bombay. Mm-hmm. So he called her Jubilee. Mm-hmm. It was her Jubilee. So the eldest sister was called Jubilee. Mm-hmm. Then there was this, the materials, textile industry started in England, yeah. You know, and some new materials used to come. So the one material called lawn came to India, mm-hmm. lawn. You know, thin cotton. So my mother was called Lawn.
But she continued with Lawn after marriage?
No, not after marriage. Then another sister was born at that time. This Evening in Paris perfume came to India. So another sister was called Paris. And they had this name, Jubilee, Paris, Lawn. Then when they started going to school, the other girls used to tease them. So the eldest aunt, Jubilee, she said, this is nonsense, we are going to change our names. Mm-hmm. You see, so they changed their names to Shakuntala, Leela, and and then there was a system that when a girl got married, the new family gave her a name. Mm-hmm. See, my mother's name was Leela. Mm-hmm. When she got married, my family gave her the name of Suprabha. Yes. But she didn't like it. So she kept the name Leela. She said, I don't like this Suprabha. My name is Leela. Because at that time she had already made a name as a singer, mm-hmm. as Leela Rao. The only change she made was that she became Leela Jaipur. Mm-hmm.
You see? She continued her career.
She continued the Leela.
Okay.
Yes, she continued her music. Yes. Every month she had one.
And your
program.
Father was very.
My father was very cooperative.
Yeah.
He used to drive her to the audience.
At home you used to have many.
Yeah, that is my grandfather. He was a great connoisseur of music. Mm-hmm. And he had a Israj, which he used to play very badly, but he used to play. He used to play very besura, you know. But he loved music. Mm-hmm. So once in every 3 or 4 months, we used to have a music conference at home, and some singer would come, and all night they would have a party and sing and all that. So it was a house which encouraged music a lot. My dance was, my mother used to take me after school, take me to this class, that class. Then she suddenly found one class in Chowpatty, which was, we had to take a train from Khar, then take a bus, and then, you know, go to Chowpatty. But we used to do that 2-3 times
Who
a week.
Who was your teacher then?
Sundar Prasad.
Oh.
That was the Sundar Prasad. Somebody said that he is a big guru, mm-hmm. and you take your daughter there. Mm-hmm. So my mother said, okay. She was very insistent that I should learn dance.
She was very sure that you are going to be the dancer.
No, she wanted me to dance. Because when she saw me dance, that Momandali's dance, you know. She says, beta, me is bachchi mein kuch hai, you know. So then she used to take me to Sundar Prasad's class. Mm. Then the war started, and my father, being an engineer, he got a lot of contracts from the army. Mm-hmm. to build army hospitals, schools, barracks, all that. So he had to move to Delhi. Mm-hmm. So we moved to Delhi. How did we move to Delhi? Dance teacher to chahiye na.
Achha.
Delhi mein she found out ki kuch bhi nahi hai. Delhi to rukha sukha shahar hai. Kuch hai nahi Delhi mein. It's very rare. No arts in Delhi. फिर शी वेंट टू सुंदर प्रसाद जी, शी से हम लोग दिल्ली जा रहे हैं, मुझे एक गुरु दे दो डांस का टीचर. हाँ हाँ, मेरा भतीजा अभी आज ही गांव से आया, उसको ले जाओ. तो ले गए राधेलाल जी.
अच्छा.
आफ्टरवर्ड्स ही मेड अ नेम एज राधेलाल जी मिश्रा. सो उनको ले गए, एक तबला वाला, एक गाने वाला, सब बड़ी फैमिली मूव टू दिल्ली. अच्छा, तो चलता रहा गाना बजाना, डांस तो चलता रहा. बट what about studies का क्या? School में जाएंगे, इधर जाएंगे उधर, schools देखे सब कुछ. Then my father discovered that there's a school in Lahore. Mm-hmm. In Lahore.
Yes.
Public school.
Okay.
And it's a very good school. A lot of girls from all over India are there, and it's an excellent British school. Mm-hmm. So I was sent off to Lahore. So I was getting settled there. After some time I got settled. And one day the peon came to the classroom and said, principal saab bula rahe hain. I was so scared, you know, why is the principal calling me? I went to the principal's office and my mother was sitting there.
Oh,
I was shocked, you know. I said, mujhe ghar le jaane ko liye aaye hain, achhi baat hai, chalo school se chutti ho gayi. But she had impressed upon the principal that isme dance hona chahiye school mein, and you don't know anything about Indian dance, Indian music, Indian arts. You must introduce that because you run a school for Indian girls. So the teachers showed her the daily curriculum. She said, kaha jagah hai, every year, every day you have this half an hour for religious studies. What is religious studies? What do you do? Oh, the Hindi girls, they read the Gita, and the Muslim girls read the Quran, and those who don't want to do that, then I take a class called contemplation. Mm. I read from great people's writings. So my mother said ki Gita Vita se kuch hota nahi, unko dance music sikhawa. So that is how dance classes started in my school.
So who taught
him? My Radhalal ji. She employed him there.
No, he came home with you.
She brought him. Oh. She had brought him along.
So he stayed in our school or he had a room somewhere?
No. She got him a room outside in Lahore. She got him a room there. Mm-hmm. And she settled him in Lahore. Oh. My mother. And used to come to the school, teach me. Mm-hmm. He had nothing to do. Twice a week going to the school. Then that is how Kathak started in Lahore.
Oh.
He used to teach there. And then chaltara, I finished my matriculation in school.
Mm-hmm.
But the day I finished, then again one day the peon came to call me from my class. This was after a few years. Principal saab bula rahe. अब क्या मेरी माँ बैठी होगी उधर. आई वेंट बट द प्रिंसिपल सेड नो, योर मदर इज वेरी सिक एंड यू हैव टू गो होम. योर फादर सेज यू हैव टू गो होम. एक्चुअली माई मदर हैड पास्ड अवे बट या सो यू हैव टू गो होम. सो आई वाज सेंट होम एंड दिस वाज वन वीक बिफोर माई मैट्रिकुलेशन एग्जाम्स. या जस्ट वन वीक बिफोर. I said, I don't want to go home, my exams are. She said, no, you have to go home. Your father says you have to go home. What about my exam? You'll come back and do your exams. Mm-hmm. I'll see to that. So I went home and my mother had passed away. But in 2 days' time, my father sent me back because I had to do my exams. I did my exams. I came 8th in the whole board. Yeah, and first in English and 8th in the whole board in matriculation. Went back. At that time, my father was settled in Allahabad. He was building some army things in army barracks and houses and schools and in Allahabad. I went back. Ab kya kare? Now he didn't want to send me away. Mm-hmm. He wanted me to stay at home because my brother was only 7 years old. Yeah, 7 years old. So he didn't want to send me away. So Allahabad mein kya karenge? Yahan ek agriculture college hai. Chalo agriculture kar.
Was it your choice also to go to agriculture?
No, I didn't really have a choice.
You wanted to be something else?
I didn't know what I wanted to be. Mm-hmm. I didn't know. I mean, I was too young.
Yeah.
You know, I was only 13. On the age of 13, I finished my matriculation.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. And so, agriculture karenge, haan, theek hai karenge.
So you must be the only girl then.
Yeah. 40 students in one class, I was the only girl and 39 boys. And they used to harass me like anything.
Really?
You know? We had to cycle to other places to look at crops or to look at the soil or to look at, you know. Mere cycle mein se hawa nikal dete the.
Achha.
So, walk with me. Yeah. To walk with me. You know? And teen char, main akeli hai, teen char boys, you know. Surrounding me, so it is so funny. And they used to, you know, I'd been to a girls' school. I'd never known. I didn't have brothers at home.
Yeah,
my brother was 7 years old, so I didn't know what boys think and how they talk and all. I used to find them very dirty and you know. So I used to tell my father about it at night. Ki aisa aisa karte hai log, aisa karte. So my father said, don't bother about that, you know. There are always two meanings to a word in English, you know. So you take the better meaning of the word. Chalo, aise aise karke agriculture kar liya.
Yeah, but you performed at a very young age.
Yeah, while I was in Allahabad, uh-huh. There used to be a very good conference, yes. Allahabad Music Conference.
Yes, yes.
It was a very famous. So every year I used to perform there.
Do you remember anything who all performed with you?
Yeah, yeah. Vedi ji, mm-hmm. used to. Big.
Omkarnaji.
Then all these. Stars used to perform. Mm-hmm. 3 day festival.
Yeah.
Omkarnaji usually performed in the morning.
Mm-hmm.
He used to perform in the morning. Then Vedi ji. You know Vedi ji?
Yes.
With the Veena,
yeah, yeah.
And then all these great people.
You enjoyed performing.
We were little, you know, at that time.
We were little.
These people were great.
But at the age of 17, you went for a world tour.
I'll tell you how. So then I passed my agriculture. You udhar udhar dance teacher to hamare ghar mein rehta hi tha hamesha. Udhar part of the family. Dance to karo.
You were training.
Karo. And as my mother was very keen on that, I thought that I should not give it up.
Mm-hmm.
You know, as for my mother's sake. Itna bada photo rehta tha mere mother ka role dekh.
She was a beautiful woman. No?
Beautiful, beautiful. Dance kiya, she used to tell me from the photograph. Chalo, agriculture. भी पास कर लिया. अब क्या करें? अब एक एडवर्टीजमेंट आया पूना नौकरी फॉर एग्रीकल्चर. तो माय फादर एंड आई वेंट. इंटरव्यू हुआ, सब कुछ हुआ, अच्छा हुआ. नहीं मिली जॉब. क्यों नहीं मिली? इतनी छोटी लड़की, सो मेनी मैन. इट्स नॉट अ गुड थिंग टू हैव अ यंग गर्ल वर्किंग हियर विद द ऑफिस फुल ऑफ मैन. You know,
those days, yes.
So, no, we can't take that risk. Mm-hmm. Station pe ऐसे ऐसे मैं आहिस्ते आहिस्ते चल रही थी तो समी टैप मी ऑन माई शोल्डर. कुमुद, कुमुद बोलते थे. वॉट आर यू डूइंग? माई फादर यूज़ टू कॉल मी कुमुद. सो ऑल हिज फ्रेंड्स यूज़ टू कॉल मी कुमुद. सो दिस वाज़ अ फ्रेंड ऑफ माई फादर. वन लेडी कॉल्ड कोमलता दत्ता, कोमलता बैनर्जी. शी वॉज अ म्यूजिशियन. शी हैड लर्न म्यूजिक इन पैरिस.
वेस्टर्न म्यूजिक.
वेस्टर्न म्यूजिक. पियानो. या फ्रेंड ऑफ माई फादर्स. And she said, what are you doing nowadays? I said, I'm doing nothing. You know the great dancer Ram Gopal? Yes, of course, I know of him. He wants a girl from here. He wants me to send a girl who can dance well. Would you like to go? I said, yes. In 1 week's time, I was in London. And that is how my profession of dance started.
I think your Dadi ji gave the money for the ticket.
Yeah. My grandfather.
And you stayed there for a very long time?
With Ram Gopal?
Yeah.
First time 2.5 years.
2.5 years?
First time 2.5 years. Because we went on tour to Scandinavia, like Sweden, Norway, Denmark, Finland.
Mm-hmm.
And then we went to America,
mm-hmm.
we went to France, Germany, Italy.
Okay, the whole of Europe.
Yeah, yeah. We
And what kind of dance you used?
Everything. I was doing Bharatanatyam with him. I was doing, he used to teach me something.
You met a lot of interesting people there.
Lots, I saw. But then on my second tour with him, that was my first tour with him, when I only knew Kathak.
Okay.
And then he used to teach me to join in the group dances.
Mm-hmm.
Whatever they taught me, I used to do, join in the group dances also. He had a big company of dancers. And then after that, came back to India and I went to his house in Bangalore.
I see.
There he taught me proper Bharatanatyam. Not he, but Krishna Ram.
Yes,
Chandrabhaga and Krishna.
Yes, yes, Krishna.
And then they taught me proper dancing. Mm-hmm. Proper. Yeah, that is Pujati Swarmaya.
Mrunalini Men also had the same teacher, no?
No, Mrunalini Men had Meenakshi Sundar.
Meenakshi Sundar. Okay.
Meenakshi Sundar.
Yeah, okay.
She learnt at Rangupa's time.
Okay.
Much senior to me.
Okay.
Yeah. So, at Rangupa's time. I came much later.
Mm-hmm.
She had been at that time a very established dancer by the time I started learning Bharatanatyam.
Okay.
Yeah. And she had big company.
So, you drifted to Bharatanatyam after?
Yes, I shifted to Bharatanatyam then.
Yes.
I learned Bharatanatyam with Krishna Rauji, Lalari, Pujati, Swaram, Tillana, everything. All the Shabdams, Padams, everything.
And then back to London.
And then Ram had a second tour.
Mm-hmm.
So in the second tour, I used to do Tillana with him. There is a photograph of that.
Oh,
there is a photograph of that. And with Ram, I learned a lot.
Mm-hmm.
Before I used to be a dancer. He said, it's not enough to be a dancer, you have to be an artist. You know, dancer, you know the difference between an artisan and an artist. You see, artisan has the skill. But when you use that skill for creative and to put yourself into that, your soul into that,
mm-hmm.
your mind into that, your intelligence, there has to be a kind of judicious balance between your mental and physical energies for you to become an artist.
Mm-hmm.
You know, you can't just be dancing away, taking turns and stamping your feet and all that. Even monkeys can do that. So that is what I learned from him. How to dance for myself.
Mm-hmm.
Before we would, whenever I dance, it was my mother would say, chal dance karo with guest time. So it was all monkey dance, you know.
And you were also introduced to choreography in certain sense.
No, I was never introduced to choreography.
Meaning like he used
But he used to do some choreography.
Yeah, okay.
So I used to learn from him how he's doing, how he's using. But choreography I learned from watching a lot of dance in the West.
Okay.
Spanish dance.
Okay.
Ballets, beautiful ballets. I saw Giselle and Swan Lake and all the ballets. All the ballets I saw in London, all every ballet, and I saw how they use space,
mm-hmm.
how everything is important in a dance form, costumes are important, how the makeup is important, how the music is important, how rehearsing a ballet is important, how you practice, you know, how you prepare yourself, and the packaging of it, and the presentation of it, which Kathak never had.
No.
You know, Kathak never had. Clothes were shabby. They didn't know how to come on the stage. They didn't know how to talk to the audience. Chalo ji, chalo, aisa karo, you know. Very sort of informal. But in the West, everything was very formal. It was a show. And Ram Gopal was a showman. He was not just an artist, he was also a showman. He knew how to dress, how to make up and everything.
Beautiful costumes also.
Beautiful costumes, you see. Costumes. And then there was going to be the they built the theatre, the British in the British in London. They built the theatre in London. And there, for the opening of the theatre, they wanted an Indian ballet. So Ram decided to do the Taj Mahal. And we did the whole Taj Mahal. And for that, the first thing he did was ask somebody to do the sets. Yes. There was one lady, Frida Harris, a big painter in London. She did the sets. The costumes were also done, made in London by a British designer, you know. And then he had a music composer from India. Never arrived.
I see.
Then by that time, my husband, had been coming to the to our rehearsals because he was learning. He was at the Lincoln's Inn learning law, but he was very fond of music, so he used to come along, you know, to listen to the music and to dance and all.
Was it the love at the first sight?
No.
No, he didn't.
No, I knew him 7 years before I married him. It was, so he used to come along. And Ram said, why don't you do the music? And he did the music.
What was he?
He used to play the sarod.
Sarod.
And he had learnt Western music.
I see.
He had learnt Western music.
He was there to do something else?
No, he was at Lincoln's Inn to do law.
I see.
He is a bar at law. It was a ballet. But he used to love Indian music, so he used to come. And he was learning Western music there, you see. And so Ram said, why don't you do the music? So it was a challenge. And he said, okay. So he did the music for the whole ballet, which was quite good. And because he did the music, he was there every day. Every single day he was there. So we became friends, and then from the friends, you know. But it was 7 years before we got married.
Okay.
7 years.
So he proposed to you somewhere in
the... I don't know, I think... On the ship.
On the ship?
On the ship coming back home.
Oh.
On the ship.
But I want to ask you that, you know, you traveled everywhere with Ram Gopal and, you know, it was a period where there was a lot of Second World War had happened.
Yeah.
Any particular memories of those performances on the country?
Yes. You know, we were touring in Germany just after the war. And every building in Germany was like this, propped up, you know. Germany was very badly bombed. In Berlin. When we used to go and perform there, still we used to go and perform. The houses used to be full. You know why? Because the Germans had gone through this terrible war, and they had seen only greys and, you know, black and smoke and those colors. So when they saw the Indian dancers with this lovely colors, you know, it was wonderful for them, for their eyes, you know, for their spirit, to see all these beautiful colors and all that. So they used to love it. They used to come back again and again to watch us. We did a whole season in Germany. So this was just after the war. But Germany was poor after the war. When we used to go in the train, little children used to run after the train. And the restaurant people used to throw bread at them. This is something we see in India today. Today, after 60 years of independence, look at Germany today. You know, but I have seen that Germany. And another incident was when we were in Sweden, in Stockholm. We did a whole month there, whole month, full house. Then when we went away, they wanted us back again. Then they couldn't get a theatre. So they got a circus theatre, you know, where they do circus. So we used to go to the dressing room like this because it used to smell of elephants and lions. You know, the whole thing was thinking of animals. Anyway, we did another 2 weeks there. So that was, then in Norway, there was so much snow that we had to go on sledges to the theater. Yeah. Dogs, you know.
Sledges.
We had to go on sledges to the theater. There used to be snow right up to almost to the this thing.
And everybody lived together in a house or kind
of? Yeah, no. We used to live in hotels. But after the war, in Switzerland and Germany and all, we used to live in hotels where there were no bathrooms. So to have a bath, we had to go to this common bathrooms. There used to be common bathrooms for everybody. Yes. You pay little and have a bath. So we had to go there. There were no bathrooms in our hotels to have a bath. Water was short. There was shortage of water. So all these things we have experienced because this was just after the war. In England, they used to give us coupons. One egg a week, one little piece of butter a week, and 100 grams of sweets for 1 week. We had to have coupons. There was no meat. It was only rabbit meat. Maybe we should tell the Dadri people. You know?
Yeah. So after finishing that tour, you came back and got
married. I didn't get married.
No,
I came back. I went again to stay in Bangalore with Ram.
I see.
And then after my husband to be finished his law and became a barrister, then he came back to India and then we got married.
Then you got married and then settled down in Mumbai.
Bombay, yeah. We
and
settled
then
down.
Sri Raj Bay was born.
Sri Raj Bay was born, yeah. In I got married in 52. 52. Sri Raj was born in 56.
56. And then you thought of starting dance very seriously and thought.
Yeah,
that you,
I thought of doing. I was doing all kind of fusion, you know, little bit of Bharatanatyam, little bit of this, little bit of that. So once I was with some friends, Mulkraj Anand, and he said, look, I think if you want to become a dancer, you have to stick to one style. You can't do all this and become a dancer. So I said, there's a scholarship going for Bharatanatyam. He said, don't do Bharatanatyam. Too many people are doing Bharatanatyam. I said, good, I'm glad I don't want. Because after a certain time, you don't understand the language. And then how can you do Abhinav when you don't understand the language? So do Kathak. Okay, Kathak. Then I applied for a
scholarship. Okay. But in between, I want to ask you that you were always very adamant that you wanted to be very self-reliant and you know, you did some odd jobs in the tourist department. I mean, why was that particular feeling of, you know, be independent was always there in you?
That is always there.
There was always there.
I was brought up like that.
You were brought up like
that. To be independent always, to be, think for yourself. Even as children, you know, my grandfather said, you have to think for yourself. You must think for yourself. So work for yourself. You must support yourself.
Your grandfather was with Gandhiji?
My grandfather's brother.
He was at the gold medal.
Even in the Gandhi film, you see one gentleman sitting there with the black suit and that looks like. But he was, we treat him like grandfather.
Okay.
because he was the eldest of the family, so he used to look after the family.
So you got the scholarship.
So I got the scholarship.
With Sri Radhi, 2 years old.
And yeah.
Then went to where? The Delhi.
I went to Delhi.
Bhatikala Kendra. But it was a very young institute then, you know.
Yeah, very. Pusa Road, small building.
Yeah.
It was a small building, Pusa Road. Only Shambhu Maharaj was there.
Only Shambhu Maharaj. So he was your guru?
He was my guru.
And how was
but this? But I could not get any place there to stay.
So where did you stay?
Any decent place to stay. I kept looking for, then I found a place to stay. I left Sri Raj at home when I first went.
Okay.
I didn't want to carry the child. I left him with his grandmother here. Mm-hmm. And so then I found a place. One day I went to the Bhatikala Kendra office. Mm-hmm. Naina Devi was our principal. Mm-hmm. You know, and I said to her that I cannot do this scholarship. I'm sorry, I'm not able to. I want to go back. She said, why? I said, I found a place after such a long time, but I've discovered that it's not a nice place.
In Bengali market. Still exists, I think.
It's just not a nice place. The lady of the house brings men at home at night, serves them drinks and tries to use these girls. I'm going to leave. Sumitraji was sitting there. Sumitraji, Charitram. She was sitting in the office. She said, kyun jana hai? मतलब जगह नहीं मिल रही. अच्छा ठीक है, देख लें अपना क्लास करो फिर देखेंगे. आई वेंट बैक टू क्लास. व्हेन आई केम आउट ऑफ क्लास शी वाज स्टैंडिंग नियर हर कार एंड शी ओपन द डोर. शी सेड गेट इन गेट इन. शी सेड कहाँ रहती हो तो बता, जगह बता. वी वेंट देयर. चलो उतरते. शी ऑल्सो गॉट डाउन विद मी. शी सेड रूम बताओ. रूम में गए. पैक करो अभी कुछ पैसा वैसा देना है. मैंने कहा नहीं, पूरे महीने का दे दिया. चलो ठीक है, भूल जाओ. पैक किया. गो एंड टेल द लेडी यू आर लीविंग. आई वेंट टू हर. व्हाई आर यू लीविंग? आई एम लीविंग. आई फाउंड अनदर प्लेस. शी टुक मी टू हर हाउस. शी सेड यू विल स्टे हियर.
अच्छा,
यू विल स्टे हियर अंटिल यू फाइंड अनदर प्लेस. Until you find a good place, you stay. Okay. So I was still looking for places. Then one day I found a very nice place. Very, really nice family and nice. So I said, मुझे मिल गया है, मैं जा रही हूँ. तो और she had 4 children. वो लाइन में खड़े होकर रो रहे थे. आप क्यों जा रहे हैं? आप क्यों उनको निकाल रहे हैं घर से? आप क्यों ऐसे? छोटे छोटे. मीनाक्षी's father.
I see.
शोभा. शोभा तो बहुत छोटी थी. So, I stayed there for 3 years.
Really?
Throughout my scholarship period, you really? I stayed for 3 years.
She was kind of a mentor and she.
Yeah, she was my mentor, and if she had not been there, mm-hmm. I would have come back, not done my scholarship. Mm-hmm. I wouldn't have been in Kathak. If at that time she had not been there. Takdeer ki baat hoti hai na, ye to sab, hai na? Destiny.
Destiny.
I finished my scholarship and then my son also used to join me and they used to play with him and they used to love him. Phir scholarship khatam ho gayi. So during the scholarship,
yes.
Bharti Kalakandra did lot of these
ballets.
Yes. What they call.
You were with Maharaj.
With Birju Maharaj. I did Kumar Sambhav. I did
Malti
Madhav. Kumar Sambhav.
You had a very fantastic kind of friendship with Maharaji,
yes.
Keshav Kothari ji. You met a very interesting people there.
Yes.
Lifelong.
When I was at Bhatikala Kendra.
And with Maharaj, yes.
Maharaj, Birju Maharaj, he's 7 years younger to me.
I see.
Huh? He's 7 years younger to me. And Keshav Kothari was in my class. He was my classmate, Keshav Kothari.
Was he a good dancer?
Nahi. Maharaj ji kehte the, abe oont. Oont ki tarah.
And
Maharaji had a habit of calling people by names, you know. Hey, Khadbuja, idhar aa, you know.
Aapko kya kehte?
Mujhe heroine kehte.
Achha.
Heroine aayi kya, hamari heroine?
Achha.
Is uska bhi ek story aisa hai ki ek baar wo Malti Madhav karna tha, wo फेस्टिवल थी दिल्ली में, देयर वाज अ डांस फेस्टिवल एंड लच्छू महाराज जी वाज कॉल्ड फ्रॉम बॉम्बे टू डू द कोरियोग्राफी फॉर मालती माधव एंड दिस वाज जस्ट आफ्टर आई जॉइंड यू नो लच्छू महाराज इज एल्डर ब्रदर क्यों और क्योंकि वो उन्होंने फिल्म वगैरह में करते हैं वो अभी मुगले आजम में किया काला पानी में किया उनको पता है बैले करना तो उनको बुलाया बॉम्बे से तो ही केम टू अवर क्लास एंड ही सेड ये लड़की कौन है हाँ ये आएगी मेरे इसमें हाँ अच्छा तो छोटे भाई हो तो बोल नहीं सके कुछ तो मैं जाती थी रिहर्सल में बट व्हेन आई used to come back to Maharaj's class, he used to tease me. Heroine.
And I remember Maharaji was, I think in Malati Madhav, Birju Maharaji was not given another role.
No, because
he was rather small. Tell us something about that.
In Malati Madhav,
yeah.
Ek Madhav character tha, ek Malati ka tha. Toh Malati toh fix ho gayi. Ab Madhav kaun banega? Toh Birju Maharaj said, main banunga. But Birju Maharaj ji yahan aate the. छोटे थे क्या आते थे अबे तू तो बहुत छोटा लगता है कैसे माधव बनेगा इसके साथ तो माधव की शोध में एक किशन कुमार मिला उनको रायबरेली में थे उनको मिला तो उसको ले आए तो ही वाज डूइंग दिस डिफरेंट घराना ऑफ कथक तो पैर वैर बहुत बजाता था वो पैर तो महाराज जी कहते थे हमें तेरे पैर के नीचे कोई इलेक्ट्रिक वायर है क्या
पैर
के नीचे क्या इलेक्ट्रिक वायर लगाते थे एनीवे ही वाज क्वाइट गुड लुकिंग लेकिन हमेशा वो शेरवानी पहन के डांस करते तो हम लोग जब आफ्टर द डांस में कहती थी आप शेरवानी क्यों पहनते हैं महाराज जी भी कहते हैं मेरे पास कमीज नहीं है ये वो सो पुअर पुअर थे ये ओनली हैड अ शेरवानी फिर हम लोग गांधी हट गए उसके लिए दो तीन कमीजें खरीदी फिर ही वाज क्वाइट अ नाइस चैप फिर वो मालती माधव हुआ उसमें डागर साहब ने उसमें म्यूजिक दिया अच्छा तो फर्स्ट शो ऑफ मालती माधव देयर वाज वन सीन जहां मैं फूल बना रही हार बना रही वेटिंग फॉर माधव आई नहीं रहा माधव आई नहीं रहा और डागर साहब वो गाए जा रहे वो डागर साहब भी ऐसे ऐसा कर रहे हैं मुझे अंदर से और मैं भी देख रही हूँ कहाँ आ रहे नहीं आई नहीं रहा पता नहीं क्यों मार देयर ही स्टैंडिंग लाइक दिस इन हिज लिटिल चड्डी इन द विंग्स हाँ मुझे अंदर से मुझे पूछ रहा है आई एम ऑन द स्टेज मेरी धोती कहाँ है ऐसा था कि कोई दूसरा लड़का उसकी धोती पहन के चला गया लॉट्स ऑफ कैरेक्टर्स वर देयर वो पहन के चला गया और ये बेचारा धोती ढूंढ रहा है उसकी ऐसे बैले करते थे हम यू नो
आपने महाराज जी के साथ भी बिरजू महाराज के साथ आफ्टर लॉन्ग टाइम यू डिड मेनी टूर्स
या मेनी
There are some very hilarious things that happened when you were in Iraq and Russia. Tell us those lovely stories if you have.
With the first our tour, first tour was go to Iraq.
जी,
Iraq. और हम लोग गए रविशंकर जी was our leader. उसमें मैं और बिरजू महाराज थे कथक में. फिर then there was this Punjabi singers. मैं नाम भूल गई उसका देन फोर सिस्टर्स पंजाबी सिंगर्स एंड एक भरतनाट्यम डांसर थे तो रवि जी बैठ के प्रोग्राम बनाते थे रोज ऐसा करो तुम लोग पहले कर लो फिर सिंगर कर लो फिर ऐसा फिर मैं करूँगा तो जब भी वो रवि जी का टर्न आता था तब वो उनका जो किंग था वो यूज टू कम इन इनटू द थिएटर और सब लोग खड़े हो जाते थे एंड यूज टू सिंग द नेशनल एंथम एंड रमेश इज प्लेइंग गोविंद रवि जी कहते थे अच्छा कर मैं पहले पैर बजा लूंगा मैं पहले बजा लूंगा फिर आप लोग, तो दूसरे दिन और तो वो पहले आ गया वो कहते हैं हमेशा मेरे टाइम में आपको सुनने के लिए आते हैं, तो फिर वो नेशनल एंथम गाते हैं फिर रवि जी सीधा नीचे रख देते थे ना, इस ऐसे ऐसे टूर होती थी।
वो आप कहीं गए थे, खो गए थे, वो क्या था?
अरे ईरान जी, उसके राजा का फर्स्ट एनिवर्सरी था
जी,
नॉट राजा दी होटल में रखा, तो ये सब लोग वेजिटेरियंस है, और ब्राह्मिन्स ना बिजू महाराज एंड द सिंगर, तो मैंने बोला वेजिटेरियन, वेजिटेरियन ओके, आई गॉट वेरी गुड फिश, नो फिश, तो एग, नो एग, ये तो ऐसे लोग थे जो प्याज व्याज भी नहीं खाते थे, तो हम लोग 3 दिन पता है सिर्फ अंगूर पर रहे, आज तक मुझे अंगूर से वो हो जाता 3 दिन तक। अच्छा फिर एक दिन तो पार्टी थी, बड़ी पार्टी थी, पार्टी में गए तो देवर पता नहीं कौन सा एनिमल ऐसे उल्टा बांधा हुआ था, रोस्टेड कैमल जैसा कि घोड़ा पता नहीं क्या था, और उसके पेट में ऐसा चावल था, चावल वॉज वन बिग दिस थिंग इन हिज पेट, तो हमने कहा वेजिटेरियन, वो राइस से थे और वो लस्सी जैसा कुछ देते थे, वो तो इतना खट्टा कि बाल ऐसे खड़े हो जाते थे हम लोग इतने भूखे रहे ना उस टूर पे, 4 दिन अंगूर खाया और ब्रेड में भी बड़ी बदबू आती थी। अच्छा फिर एक दिन प्रोग्राम किया रात को, इतना लंबा स्टेज था, इतना लंबा ब्रिज के जैसा, तो हमारा तो म्यूजिक ही खत्म हो गया उधर, हाँ कुछ भी कर लो ऐसे करके कर लिया प्रोग्राम। बाहर आए, इतनी भीड़, वी कुडंट फाइंड अ कार, वी कुडंट फाइंड, और कोई इंग्लिश नहीं बोल रहा था। फिर एक जीप वाला आया बोलने लगा, तो चलो भाई ले तो जाएगा, हमने कहा होटल रेजिना जय होटल रेजिना, वो पता नहीं कहाँ ले गया दूर, वो ड्राइवर उसके पास, मैं बैठी हुई उसके पास बिंजू महाराज, और ओपन जीप थी, तो हमारे म्यूजिशियन सब पीछे ऐसे 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 खड़े हैं, फिर दूर ले गया महाराज जी के दया पहुंचे, अभी तो ये लाइट भी बंद हो गई, वो सड़क की लाइट सड़क भी खत्म हो गई, कहाँ ले जा रहा है, तो जो मनिका जी कहते ये जरूर हमको कत्ल करेगा इधर हाँ ये जरूर इतना हमको इधर कत्ल करने के लिए आए, और वो रेती है कितनी उसमें गाड़ देगा चलो अभी कत्ल होने का तो साथ में सब कत्ल हो जाते हैं। दूर तक इतना गया वो अंधेरे में, फिर रुका, चलो कत्ल की रात आ गई। फिर वो म्यूजिशियन के साथ उसका एक आदमी था, वो उतरा और वो चला गया दूर, जब चला गया तो देन ही टर्न अराउंड एंड ही केम बैक अगेन, वो उसको उतारने के लिए, हमें क्या पता, और बीच में कोई गॉन रंग 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 बोल रहा है, तो बिरजू महाराज तंग आ गए उसके भाषण से, वो कितने थुन थुन नाती करता,
अच्छा
टुकड़ा बोले वो अपना वो बोल रहा है। देन आई से होटल रेजिना, वो कुछ बोले जा रहा है, तो बिट्टू मार के आप उसको हाथ क्यों लगा रहे?
So you had a very wonderful partnership and a long
very nice. He was like a brother. He called me Kumud ji, you know. Yeah. He's like a younger brother. छोटे हैं ना छोटे. और गुरु बहन भी I learned with his father also.
Yes.
When I first went to learn with Guruji Maharaj's father, my mother took me. Guruji Maharaj was 3 years old. He was only 3 years old. Mm-hmm. When I first went to his house.
You learned from Achyut Maharaj? Have you learned?
Yeah.
You have?
I have learned. Thoda sa.
Allahabad? No, Lucknow.
Lucknow mein. Hum Allahabad rehte the.
Ji.
Mother used to take me to Lucknow. Achyut. Kyunki Achyut Maharaj hai, to unke paas to jana hi chahiye na, unka to aashirwad chahiye na. तो लखनऊ जाते थे उनके पास. लखनऊ में रहते थे होटल में, उनके पास रोज ले जाती थी. mm-hmm. थोड़ा थोड़ा सिखाते थे. वेरी इंसिस्टेंट माय मदर वाज कि बस अच्छा महाराज है उनके पास तो जाना चाहिए.
सो आफ्टर यू फिनिश्ड योर स्कॉलरशिप एंड यू केम बैक टू अहमदाबाद, आई मीन आई वांट स्टिल वांट टू टॉक टू यू अबाउट अ लिटिल बिट अबाउट सुमित्रा जी हु वाज अ काइंड ऑफ अ मेंटर टू यू एंड particularly how she was, you know, her idea of an institution, you know, how she handled so many Dagar Brother, Birju Maharaj, bahut sare Shama Maharaj, itne sare artists the wahan, unka jo alag alag log ke personality hoti hai, sabko ek baandh ke rakha tha. It was a very successful institution. Any of those things you took it back when you came back?
Well, yes, but you know, Sumitra ji came from a very rich family. The Shriram's, they owned Delhi Cloth Mills, Daurala Sugar, Usha fans. They were a very, very rich family. Yeah. But I will say that Sumitra ji brought a lot of culture to Delhi. Pehle to wo ek karti thi, she used to do one festival. Mm-hmm. Festival. Jahan sab म्यूजिशियंस को बुलाते थे. शंकरलाल बाद में शुरू हुआ. बाद में शुरू हुआ. जो सबको बुलाती थी और फेस्टिवल करती थी, उसी में से वो फिर शंकरलाल फेस्टिवल हो गया बाद में. एंड शी यूज्ड टू पे देम वेल, सो एवरीवन यूज्ड टू कम टू सी. रवि जी वाज देयर एंड ऑल द बिग अमजद अली फादर वाज टीचिंग इन अ स्कूल. अच्छा, वो भारतीय कला केंद्र फिर उन्होंने शुरू किया. भारतीय कला पूसा रोड.
अच्छा, पूसा रोड
वो इधर अभी जो है ना वहाँ आर्मी बरेक्स थी. इन दो आर्मी बरेक्स थी
पंडे हाउस के सामने.
हाँ, जहाँ पर बिल्डिंग है अभी, उधर ही आर्मी बरेक्स थी. शी बॉट दैट लैंड आफ्टरवर्ड्स. तो वहाँ पर शुरू किया उन्होंने. तो मुश्ताक हुसैन साहब वॉज टीचिंग music. Then Amjad's father.
And you said that she had employed many artists there, and there were some legends. Who were there with you. Shambhu Maharaj ji,
Dagar brothers,
Hafiz Ali Khan sir,
Shambhu Maharaj ji, Chandra Prasad ji, Naina Devi.
Yes. And so I mean, what did you
सुलोचना
बृहस्पति
भी आती थी.
अच्छा,
बृहस्पति भी आती थी.
और नैना जी वाज द प्रिंसिपल. सो यू लर्न द नीटिग्रिटी ऑफ रनिंग एन इंस्टीट्यूट वेयर यू हैव सो मेनी पर्सनालिटीज. दैट्स समथिंग यू इंबाइड इन.
I didn't really learn how to, because at that time I had no idea of running an institute.
I never thought of
running an institute. I never thought I'll ever run an institute.
I see.
You know, Bharati Kala Kendra. I can say that Sumitra ji brought a lot of culture to the city of Delhi. Mm-hmm. I mean, today Delhi is known as a city of culture, and she was, I can say, the pioneer. She brought a lot of. You know, she first started the music conference. Mm-hmm. Then that slowly became the Shankarlal Festival, which is now held every year. Mm-hmm. And all the great legends, they come there.
They used to call you KG. Why KG?
You know, I used to stay in her house.
Yes.
Everybody knows me in their house, in the Charitram Bharatram house, that's KG.
I see.
I used to stay in their house. And Sumitra ji's husband, mm-hmm. Lala Charitram, आपका नाम बहुत लंबा है, कुमुदिनी फिर जी, तो कुमुदिनी का के कर दो और जी, तो मैं आज से आपको केजी बुलाऊंगा,
दिल्ली में सब आपको केजी
बुलाते हैं, तो अभी सब ये मीनाक्षी वगैरह केजी, आंटी केजी, मौसी केजी, सब केजी केजी, और जो सर्वेंट्स थे ना उनको ऐसा लगता था मेरा नाम केजी है, तो वो केजी जी कहते, एक और जी लगा देते।
अच्छा, आपका एक, आप हमेशा शंभू महाराज जी को एक बड़ी ऊंचे दर्जे के आर्टिस्ट तो मानती है, लेकिन आपके यू थिंक दैट ही इज योर ट्रू गुरु इन सर्टेन वेज, बिकॉज यू what kind of training you had or what you observed in him?
That's a very good question actually.
Yeah.
Because you see, one can learn from many people. I've learned from many, many teachers, you know, in Kathak also. I've learned from many teachers in Bombay, in Delhi, in Lucknow. But you can only have one guru. Guru to ek hi ho sakta hai. Aur teachers both ho sakta. What is the difference between learning with a teacher and learning with a guru? Now the guru teaches you the soul of the dance. Mm-hmm. You know, जैसे पहले मैंने कहा the physicality and the mentality, उसके बीच में एक judicious balance होना चाहिए. Shambhu Maharaj was such a wonderful human being. You know, one learned so much. वो अपने dance में उनकी आत्मा डाल देते. और उनका अभिनय इतना सुंदर था, बहुत ही सुंदर था, वो दिल से करते हैं हर एक चीज़ में, ऐसे दिल डाल देते हैं, दैट इज़ व्हाट आई बिकॉज़ पहले तो जैसे मैंने कहा ना कि यू कैन डांस, कीप ऑन डांसिंग लाइक अ मंकी. सर्कस में लोग डांस करते हैं, एक्रोबैटिक करते हैं, उसमें जो उनके डांस में जो एक लखनऊ की नज़ाकत थी, यू नो, और वो जो वो जिस तरह से पेश आते थे, इट वाज सो ब्यूटीफुल, दैट इज व्हाट आई लर्न फ्रॉम हिम, एंड दैट चेंज माय एंटायर फिजिकल डांस आल्सो. पहले तो हाथ फेंक दिया, हाथ फेंको नहीं, ले जाओ वहां पर, डोंट थ्रो योर आर्म्स, यू नो, लाइक यू थ्रो योर शूज व्हेन यू कम बैक फ्रॉम स्कूल, यू नो, टेक योर हैंड देयर. God has given you such beautiful hands, such beautiful arms.
Aesthetics.
Aesthetics. Yes. He, what I learned from him was aesthetics. He was very artistic, very artistic. His Lucknowi kurta and his, the way of speaking and everything. He was also very, very humorous. Ek din wo Naina Devi class mein aayi. Aur kaha na Maharaj ji, abhi kuch Rusi log hain, class dekhna chahte hain. आ जाए, हाँ आ जाओ. अम्मा देखो उनको रानी के, ए रानी क्या नाम है उसका, उनका नाम वो जोस्टोकेविच और सारोविच समथिंग ऐसा. अच्छा अम्मा सुनो, ये रूसी लोग और उनका कुछ पंजाब से रिश्ता नाता क्यों महाराज, पंजाब से क्यों रास्ता, ये विच विच करते हैं.
शंभू महाराज जी हैड अ वेरी ग्रेट सेंस ऑफ ह्यूमर,
ग्रेट सेंस ऑफ ह्यूमर,
या
ग्रेट सेंस ऑफ ह्यूमर. अम्मा मैं स्कूटर में आया ना, तो जो स्कूटर वाला मुझे बता रहा था कि ऐसा कौन, ऐसा कोई ऋषि मुनि था तो पूरा समुंदर पी गया था.
Achha. And you said that you when your director came and they were saying that some Rusi people were coming.
देखो महाराज जी, नैना देवी आई, कुछ रूसी लोग हैं, शोस्टकोविच नाम है उनका, और वो आने वाले हैं, क्लास देखने आ जाए. हाँ आ जा, क्या बताया नाम, शोस्टकोविच विच. अभी ये रूसी लोगों का पंजाब से कोई नाता क्यों महाराज जी, पंजाब ये विच विच कह कर.
So
he was very like a child, you know.
So you came back from Delhi with lot of fond memories and great friendships, like you,
yeah,
Maharaj ji,
Keshav and I were very good friends. Mm-hmm. Maharaj ji was a very good friend of ours. We used to, after our class, we all used to go for chai. To the और हम लोग फिर बाद में, मैं जब केशव का ऐसा है कि बाद में जब मैं अहमदाबाद में सेटल हुई ना, तब केशव ने एक दिन मुझे कहा, देखो मैं फेस्टिवल कर रहा हूँ एंड यू हैव to do a choreography. मैंने कहा कभी मैंने करी नहीं कुछ, कैसे करें? Try करो, कोशिश करो, पर solo नहीं मुझे चाहिए, मुझे group dance चाहिए. And that is when I created Dhamkar. Dhamkar was my first creation, which was initiated by Keshav for his festival. And I did it in Delhi. And even today people ask for Dhamkar. It went to the British festival, it went to America.
It's a legendary piece. Yeah. So in around in early 60s you came back to Ahmedabad.
Yeah.
I want to know when you came back to Ahmedabad.
59 I came back.
Yeah, so you had your second child. Maitri was born in...
That was much later.
So you started teaching during
that? No, first I came back to Ahmedabad.
Yeah.
And I was practicing Kathak dancer. Mm-hmm. But there was no tabla player at all. Mm-hmm. And whenever I got some program, either in Calcutta, Bombay, you know, tabla player, there was no tabla player in Ahmedabad, except one at the All India Radio. You know, he used to play with the music and sitar, whoever came to, and didn't know how to play for dance at all, nothing. It was very ordinary kind of. So, फिर क्या बहुत मुश्किल होती थी. Bombay लिखो, Delhi लिखो, इधर लिखो, tabla players. He would come from there, I would go from there. फिर थोड़ी practice करो, मुश्किल हो गया. And then I got tired of doing this, and I was little disappointed. So my husband said, look. You've learned so much in your life. Why don't you teach? It's always very nice to share what you have with the next generation. Mm-hmm. Teach? I thought, my God, I've never taught before. How do I teach? I don't want to become a teacher. Mm-hmm. I don't want to become a teacher. Mm-hmm. Anyway, he was so nice. He used to empty his office in the evening, my husband. He said, chalo jagay, tum idhar teach. So I had some two or three students. पहले एक दो तीन थे, उनको टीच करती थी. स्लोली बढ़ने लगे स्टूडेंट्स. देन आई हैड वन स्मॉल बॉय हु यूज्ड टू कम एंड प्ले तबला विद मी. आई यूज्ड टू पे हिम 15 रुपीज अ मंथ. एंड देन इन द नेक्स्ट ईयर आई स्टार्टेड चार्जिंग फीस 15 रुपीज अ मंथ. फर्स्ट ईयर वो सब फ्री था. अभी 15 रुपीस चार पांच.
तो ऐसे कदम ऐसे शुरू हुआ
ना,
इसके अभी नहीं शुरू.
नहीं, अभी नहीं हुआ. दिस इज 61. हाँ, 4 साल के बाद काफी स्टूडेंट आए. तो मेरे हस्बैंड ने कहा उसको एक नाम दे दो आप. अच्छा. आपका जो ये है नाम दे दो, बड़ी जगह ले लो. तो एक बड़ी जगह ले ली वो
पाली में, स्त्री के रवि में.
हाँ, बड़ी जगह ले ली और नाम दे दिया कदम. इंस्टीट्यूट नहीं था, कदम.
अच्छा.
कदम क्लासेस. तो कदम नाम वहाँ पर आया. कदम क्यों? बहुत सोच सोच के वो देखो, ये जैसे कि देर आर एक्चुअली टू फॉर्म्स ऑफ क्लासिकल डांस, द डांस ऑफ शिव एंड द डांस ऑफ कृष्ण, यू नो, बिकॉज द टू फिलोसफीज हैव इन्फ्लुएंस आवर डांस, द वैष्णव एंड द शैव. ये कृष्ण का डांस है. ये जैसे हमारे गुरु जी हुए कहते, अरे कथक पता नहीं क्यों नाम इसका रखा, इसका नाम नटवरी नृत्य रखना चाहिए, नटवर का नृत्य है कहते थे. तो कृष्ण का है, तो कृष्ण डांस अंडर द कदम्ब ट्री. कहते वो तो ठाड़े कदम्ब की छैया. सो मैंने कहा कदम इज लव, इट हैज नाइस रूट्स, ब्यूटीफुल लीव्स, लवली लीव्स एंड द फ्लावर्स, उसकी सुगंध कितनी दूर तक जाती है. तो मैंने कदम, चलो शायद मेरा स्कूल के रूट्स वो हो जाएंगे, शायद हम लोग फ्रेग्रेंस दे सकेंगे, यू नो,
विद दैट लवली ट्री. एक्चुअली फूल भी बहुत सुंदर होते हैं,
बहुत सुंदर, लाइक टेरेस बॉल्स, यू नो, और फ्रेग्रेंस इतनी अच्छी दूर दूर तक जाती है.
जी, आपने करी
थी. तो ये इस मैंने कदम बना दिया, इसका नाम कदम. उसको 50 साल हुए थे, यू नो. तो इन 65
यू स्टार्टेड
टीचिंग. 65.
सो आफ्टर यू स्टार्टेड टीचिंग एंड कदम वाज स्टार्टेड, यू स्टार्टेड मेकिंग मेनी कोरियोग्राफीज. एक्चुअली व्हेन यू स्टार्टेड मेकिंग कोरियोग्राफीज, यू वेनुनाथ, वेरिएशन इन ठुमरी, Dubitha,
Shakti.
Shakti, and of course the legendary Dhapka. So what was that particular need that you wanted to do a choreography? I mean, you said that Mr. Kothari did ask you to do. But when you started making choreography, you were very different from the usual presentation of Kathak. There was an extraordinary sophistication. You have done away with the heavy jewelry and the ornaments, flowers. In fact, in Dhapkar, you said we don't want a dupatta. I mean, all these things. When what was that particular thought process? And when you did all those things, was it a very conscious thing to do?
Yeah. You see, when I was at the Bharati Kala Kendra, we all used to do Kathak performances.
Yeah.
We used to all dance. There were a lot of things which disturbed me. Lot of things. I'll tell you. One, the story.
The story.
The script. Two, the dress. Three, the presentation. Now the story was always about mythology. We could never get away from Krishna, Radha, Vishnu, Parvati, Indra, you know. Always mythology. There was no other story at all. And yet the Guruji used to say, katha kahe so kathak. So katha aur bhi katha ho sakti hai na, katha hai. That was one thing. So I wanted to do a dance without any script. Especially mythological, okay? So, so I couldn't find a story. So I said, chalo abstract dance karte. Kyunki us waqt bahut abstract painting wagaira bahut dekhte the. Hum kaha yaar agar painters kar sakte hain to hum kyun nahi kar sakte. Aur aisa bana ki jisme ऑडियंस को स्टोरी अपने आप देखे, हम उनको स्टोरी ना बताएं, वो फिर देख सकते हैं उसमें स्टोरी, और ना देखे तो ना देखे, अब बनाए तो बना दे, ऐसा कुछ बनाए जैसे पेंटर्स बनाते. तो मैंने धबकार पर नो स्टोरी एंड कॉल इट धबकार मीन्स धड़कन मीन्स पल्स. कथक की पल्स ढूंढ रही थी मैं. कथक डांस की पल्स कहाँ पर है? पैर में है, हाथों में है, किस में है, आंखों में है, यू नो. तो वो धबकार मैंने बनाया, ठीक है. एंड आई मेड लेवल्स, तीन लेवल बनाए मैंने. आई इंट्रोड्यूस लेवल्स, यू नो. तीन प्लेटफॉर्म में बनाती थी, थ्री गर्ल्स ऑन थ्री डिफरेंट प्लेटफॉर्म्स. तो ऐसा था कि अगर ऐसे हाथ करें ना तो आप नीचे से देखें तो गोलाई दिखती है, ऊपर से देखते तो स्ट्रेट लाइन दिखती. तो द सेम मूवमेंट लुक्स डिफरेंट एट डिफरेंट लेवल्स. These things, you know. Two, I was fed up with what we used to wear. Dupatta, ye, wo, chudi. Wo chudi mein dupatta phas raha hai. Ye idhar se idhar ho raha hai. Ye idhar se ud raha hai. I used to be very, very upset with all that. Wo chutiya aage aa rahi hai. Uska wo paranti phas rahi hai isme. You know. Oh, that used to disturb me a lot. Because I had seen the ballet in the West. Mm-hmm. I'd seen the Spanish dancers, I'd seen Ram, I was trained by Ram, and then all this nonsense of all this, wo dupatta phas raha hai, ye wo udhar aa raha hai, idhar pin, itni sari pins dikh rahi hai.
Par aapne dupatta nikal diya.
Haan, main dupatta nikal diya.
Bahut logon ne aapki criticism kiya.
Bahut kiya. Are bade besharam hai, bade besharam hai dupatta. Aur the dabka was all white. Aap kiske funeral mein aaye hain? ऐसा पूछो मुझे. मातम में आए हैं, वाइट, ऑल वाइट ड्रेसेस और दुपट्टा तो आए कैसे करते हैं? तो देखिए ना, शर्म ही नहीं है. इतनी बड़ी बड़ी लड़कियां दुपट्टा नहीं ले रही हैं, यू नो. दिस वाज ऑल द क्रिटिसिज्म. फिर जब मैंने दुविधा किया, दुविधा वाज द स्टोरी ऑफ मिडिल क्लास मिडिल एजेड इंडियन वुमन. She's sitting in her home. She's chained to her home, cooking for her children, sending the children to school, cooking for her husband, waiting for the husband, heating his food, feeding him, washing the dishes, going. That is her life. लेकिन वो न्यूज़पेपर वाला ऐसे वो फेंकता था ना उसको वो दैट दैट पेपर एंड देयर शी वुड रीड दिस इज लुक एट दिस वुमन ब्यूटिफुल वुमन विद शॉर्ट हेयर वाइट स्ट्रीक स्लीवलेस ब्लाउजेस सराउंडेड बाय मेन सराउंडेड बाय मेन Each man is also attentive to her. How can that be? Look at me and look at that. Then she used to start imagining herself to be that frame of mind. For that woman, I used just sarod, alap. For that, no, alap. Thoda sa sad, you know. Or for that, then I used to electronic music. You know. All this turmoil in her. That duvidha in her. Modern dance, like, you know, modern movements.
Contemporary movements.
Yeah. Then there would be a knock on the door and she would jump out. Husband has come, go back to her daily, this thing, you know. That was, Or phir usme ek part hai na usme, ha ha ha, na 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 na, ha 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 ha, na na, aisa music hai usme. इस टाइप का उसमें म्यूजिक है कि हाँ मैं नहीं नहीं मैं नहीं नहीं यू नो दैट दुविधा इज आई सो आई प्रेजेंटेड इट इन दिल्ली तो जो क्रिटिक थे ना उन्होंने क्या लिखा इतना बड़ा बड़ा इंडियन डांस फ्रॉम सबलाइम टू द रिडिकुलस ऐसे लिखा 25 साल के बाद 25 साल के बाद दैट सेम क्रिटिक रोट Kumudini Lakhya is the savior of the Kathak dance. मैं उनको तब मैंने कहा आपने ये लिखा था. You know I was 25 years ahead of you. he was very sweet, very nice. He was a very well known critic. तो ऐसे भी होता है.
Kumudini
ऐसा भी होता है.
आपकी सब when you came to Ahmedabad you met Atul Bhai. And who was a fantastic vocalist and he in fact composed most of your choreography.
All.
You worked together for
40 years.
40 years. And I mean, what was the advantage of working with a music composer for such a long time?
Yeah. See, you know, one of my first students was Sandhya, Atul's wife.
Correct.
You see. So he used to come to the class to collect her in the evening, take her home, you know. So one day she introduced me and she said कि हमारा हस्बैंड छे गाय छे
अच्छा
ऐसे हाँ आप गाते हैं कहाँ पर बनारस हिंदू यूनिवर्सिटी से मैं पास आउट हुआ है पंडित ओमकारनाथ जी का शिष्य है गा एक दिन गाना तो सुनाइए तो एक दिन हमने उनके लिए महफिल जैसे रखा हमारे घर में बहुत सुंदर गाया हमने वेरी लवली वोकल्स एंड आई थॉट दैट इज समथिंग other than just his singing in him.
I see.
You know, like what I say, he's not an artisan, he's an artist. I felt like that. Toh phir thode din ke baad, somebody asked me to do a little program for the girl, Sandhya Loma iska. Unka program tha. Maine kaha, music ka kya karenge? Toh I asked him, I said, music karenge iska? Kya haan main karunga? Toh he did a little music. It was so sweet, so lovely. मैंने कहा अब आप म्यूजिक करिए चलो हाँ ही नेवर डिड म्यूजिक बिफोर मैंने कहा अब आप म्यूजिक करिए चलिए सो वी यूज्ड टू वर्क टुगेदर मैं थोड़ा डांस कंपोज करती थी वो म्यूजिक करते थे कभी कभी वो म्यूजिक पहले करते थे फिर मैं डांस कंपोज करती थी दैट वे वी वर्क लाइक दैट एंड वर्क फॉर 40 ईयर्स टुगेदर मेरे जितने भी कॉम्पोजिशन हैं ही वॉज नॉट ट्रेंड देन वन डे आई सेड टू हिम दैट वाई डोंट यू लर्न सम music and western also to he
tudor
he did that david tudor ke paas gaye maine kaha david tudor aaye hai nid mein aap jao na wahan par to he went and he learned with david tudor
yeah. and then you made a fantastic piece Adhakim
yeah
I want to talk to you about that
Adhakim
in 1984 there was this conference, East-West Dance Encounter.
Yeah.
People like
in Bombay.
Contemporary dancers like you, Chandralekha, Manjushri Chapi Sarkar, Astar Devu, they all participated.
All choreographers.
Correct. I mean, very contemporary minds of
contemporary
Indian dance. Yeah.
Of Indian dance.
Correct. So in that time, I mean, it was a landmark moment for Indian dance.
Yes.
You all emerged as a, something fresh and new for us. And you presented in the closing ceremony, Atta Hakim. What is Atta Hakim means?
See, I never learned choreography because there was no such thing as choreography training in India. We didn't know what was choreography. But because I'd seen a lot of dance abroad, I knew that around the dancer, jaise kisi ko poochte hai na ki aap dance kahan hota hai, to mere dil mein hota hai, mere andar se hota hai. Dance andar hona chahiye, andar dikhta kahan hai wo? Dance to bahar wala dikhta hai. So dance happens in the space around the dancers. Huh. You know, the space has a kind of potency. Haath agar bahut paas mein hai, to it's different. That same hand, it goes there, it tells a different story. So that distance, that potency of the energy of the body and what's next to it, you see, is very different. Like we are sitting like this. Okay? If you go and sit far away, it'll mean a different story. If you come nearer, it'll be this.
Correct.
You see, that distance between the two. So, in choreography, when you have to work with distances, how you place your dancers, that you have to do. Also, when the arms move, what is the kind of picture you want to make in the space? You want to make a picture in the space? What kind of a picture do you want to make in the space? You want to hide your face? You want to show your face? You want to, you know, all these things one has to learn. So when I do choreography, first of all, I make a thing on the floor, floor patterns. I taught myself choreography. Nobody taught me. I make floor patterns. यहाँ से यहाँ जाए वहाँ से हाँ ये ठीक है. अब इसको पास मिला उसको दूर करो. That kind of thing. That is how I learned choreography. फिर एक दिन क्या हुआ बताएं? सर्वेश्वर दास सक्सेना.
आप अथकिम की बात कर रहे
हैं. अथकिम. In अथकिम, that is what I worked on. Atakim means, where do I go from here? ये तो हमेशा अभी भी मुझे है. मैं अथकिम रोज बनाती हूँ. Now where do I go from here? I don't know. अब कहाँ? इतना लंबा सफर है, इतनी बड़ी दुनिया है, इतनी स्पेस है, अब कहाँ जाए? You know, वो जो समस्या है, you know, वो हमेशा कहती रहती है, अब कहाँ जाओगे, अब कहाँ जाओगे? And that is what pushes me, and that is how I have survived for these 50 years. You see, of wanting to know where to go, पता नहीं कहाँ, and that I will tell you. You see, कथक में ये पहला step, ये पहला movement है, ये first movement, you know that. अब गुरुजी को पूछते हैं ये क्या है? ये जो है, ये जो कृष्ण भगवान पहनते हैं ना, उसका प्रतीक है. और ये क्या है? ये गुरु आपको आशीर्वाद दे रहा है. दूसरे गुरु को पूछते ये कृष्ण है, ये राधा है. और दोनों जब मिलते हैं उनका तबीयत. तीसरे गुरु को पूछो तो और कोई बात होती है. मीन्स दे आर नॉट श्योर. इट इज नॉट रिटन इन द बुक्स. They are making up all these things. I said, they make up, why don't can't I make up? मैं तो science की student हूँ. Why can't I make up? तो I also made up. देखो ये हाथ, ये कहाँ तक जा रहा है मेरा? ये क्षितिज की तरफ जा रहा है, horizon. ये कहाँ जा रहा है? Infinite. क्षितिज क्या पता था हमें? The nearer it goes, the further it goes. है ना? और ये क्या है? इन्फिनिट. मापदंड ही नहीं उसका कुछ. दिस इज द आर्ट. ये पॉलिसी आप रखो, ये पॉलिसी आप रखो. अतः कि पता नहीं कहाँ जाएगा, ये पता नहीं कितना बड़ा. See, that is what taught me other kim, पता नहीं कहाँ जाना.
और एक एक बीच में बड़ा सा सुंदर सा गोल्डन फ्रेम था. हाँ. और आपने बहुत सारा ग्रुप में कोरियोग्राफी. हाँ. की थी और कॉस्ट्यूम बड़े ही एकदम ही मतलब कथक से परे थे. हाँ.
बिल्कुल, मैं कॉस्ट्यूम मेरा तो बिल्कुल एक कुर्ता जैसा होता है. I don't allow any jewelry which will fall down. अगर कान में पहना तो छोटा सा पहनो. नो छपका टपका.
और ग्रेडेशंस होते हैं. ग्रेडेशंस
आई लाइक ग्रेडेशंस, यू नो, इन वन कलर डिफरेंट ग्रेडेशंस. Different gradations.
So to give an individuality to artist or to make
no to जैसे अगर आप खेत देखेंगे, field सरसों का खेत देखो या किसी का, तो green का थोड़ा gradation होता है. And specially when the breeze comes ना, वो पूरा green अलग 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 दिखता है. You know, from that I got that idea. And one person, then you know these paintings in Rajasthan where you find lot of cows in the pitch wise. All the cows are looking there, one cow will be looking that way. That teaches you choreography ki kuch alag karo. You see, so all cows are looking like this, one will be looking that way.
Yes.
You see in the pitch wise, like that. You know, वहाँ से one all these things teach you something. You must read, you must look around everything, you know.
And you have worked with several different forms of music, painting. Yeah. And then you were just saying that you know there was that very abstract poetry of Sarveshwar Nayar.
See, on painting I did Venunath.
Correct.
Venunath was one production. पीछे पूरा painting रखा, miniature का बड़ा blow किया था. And जो characters होते हैं ना, वो real. All these girls were coming out of the painting and वो किया था. और हर एक painting में पीठ आगे छोटी सी जाली होती है. वहाँ म्यूजिशियंस बैठ के कुछ बजाते होते हैं. इफ यू वॉच द पेंटिंग्स, राजस्थानी पेंटिंग्स, छोटे होते वो. एक्चुअली वो छोटे नहीं है, वो लोअर क्लास बताते हो. दिस शो लोअर क्लास. तो अदिति करती थी ये, छोटी अदिति. शी इज हैव गॉट हर फोटोग्राफ ऑल्सो अपस्टेयर. छोटी अदिति वो करती थी. अदिति एंड दोषी साहब डॉटर तेजल, बीबी दोषी डॉटर एंड अदिति, वो दो छोटे थे सामने करते थे. तो पेंटिंग के साथ किया. आई डन विद ऑल म्यूजिक, इवन जैज, इवन
अफ्रीकन
चेम्बेस, इवन मानभट्ट.
करेक्ट.
मानभट्ट आख्यान किया है
जी. उखारण आपका
बहुत ही अच्छा हुआ. और डिफरेंट म्यूजिक आई हैव अटेम्प्टेड. ख्याल ठुमरी, ये म्यूजिक में तो सब.
Especially I want to talk about the peg because it's a very remarkable piece.
Peg.
It was actually a sort of a challenge to.
Yeah, it was very difficult, very difficult. See, एक दिन मैं दिल्ली में बंगाली मार्केट गई थी कुछ लेने, तो वहाँ सर्वेश्वर दयाल जी से मिली.
जी.
सर्वेश्वर दयाल सक्सेना बहुत बड़े. उन्होंने कहा नमस्कार, सुना है आप कुछ कोरियोग्राफी वगैरह करते हैं, कोशिश करती हूँ. देखिए मेरी एक कविता है, हाँ, उस पर आप करें तो मैं मानूं. अच्छा सुनाइए. तो कहाँ पर, चलिए मेरा घर पास में, वहां बैठते. तो चले गए सुनाने लगे कविता. सुनो हम कथक के लिए. खूंटी पर कोट की तरह एक अरसे से मैं टंगा हूं, कहाँ चला गया मुझे पहनकर सार्थक करने वाला. धूल पर धूल इस तरह जमती जा रही है कि मैं अब अपना रंग भूल गया हूं. सुकड़ी है छाती, लटकी है बाहे. कथक कैसे करेंगे इसमें. हाँ, आप करेंगे? मैंने कहा कोशिश कर. आई टुक द कविता. उनकी एक किताब निकली थी किताब का नाम था
खूंटी पर टंगे लोग.
खूंटी पर टंगे लोग. खूंटी पर टंगे लोग. हम सभी कुछ कुछ ना खूंटी पर तो टंगे होते हैं. अब ये खूंटी पर टंगी है तो मैं किसी कदम की खूंटी पर टंगी हूँ. यू नो, हम खूंटी पर टंगे ही होते हैं. नोबडी इज दैट इंडिपेंडेंट एवर. तो लेके मैं घर आ गई. 2 महीने लगे मुझे. इट उसकी आत्मकथा थी ये कोर्ट की, क्या नाउ इज रिडंडेंट, वो पहनने वाला चला गया, मैंने जब बारिश गिरा तो मैंने उसको प्रोटेक्ट किया, जब गर्मी थी तो मैंने उसको, जब ठंड थी तब मैंने उसको, अब देखो मुझे यहाँ छोड़कर चला गया, उसकी वेदना थी, ईगो, हिज ईगो. फिर मैंने सोचा ये पोएट्स जो है ना, दे टेक लिबर्टी, जब लिखते हैं ना ग्रामर की लिबर्टी लेते हैं, वो शब्द जोड़ने की लिबर्टी लेते हैं, मैं भी लिबर्टी लूंगी. तो मैंने वो कहाँ चला गया उसको पैदा किया मैंने, कहाँ चला गया मुझे पहनकर सार्थक करने वाला उसको मैंने पैदा किया, ऑल्टर ईगो. तो दो लड़के हो गए
जी.
अच्छा दो लड़के हो. फिर बीच में ऐसे सेंटेंसेस थे, बाहर देखता हूँ एक पेड़ चिड़ियों से झंझनाता, तो फिर उसमें गाना डाला अतुल बे ने, लता लता पता पता उन्होंने वो गाना डाला है, बादलों का वो जिक्र था उसमें वो डाला, ऐसे करके बैले बनाया
आपने अलग की अलग वो देखने आए थे.
He died 1 week before the opening. मैंने उनके साथ बात करी, मैंने कहा you have to be chief guest, हम आ रहे हैं कामानी में है ये वो. 1 week before that he passed away. फिर उनकी दो बेटियां आई थी. अभी भी लोग कोट कोट करते हैं, आप कोट करेंगे कोट?
आपको मिलती थी आपने बहुत सारा
वो जो स्टोरी थी, but it was not about राधा कृष्णा.
करेक्ट करेक्ट.
हाँ तो मैंने सोचा कथक कहे सो कथक.
करेक्ट करेक्ट.
कथा कहे
जी. आपने फिल्मों में भी काम किया, यू वर्क्ड इन सेवरल आई मीन सम इंटरेस्टिंग फिल्म्स लाइक मुजफ्फर अली, उमराव जान, सुरसिंगा एंड नाउ इज रीसेंट फिल्म
जानिसार.
हाउ यू नेवर रियली
नॉट दैट टाइप एट ऑल.
व्हाई वाज इट, इज इट डिफरेंट टू डू फिल्म कोरियोग्राफी?
वो तो आई वाज फोर्स्ड इनटू इट, इट हैपेंड लाइक डांस हैपेंड टू मी.
या
At the railway station in Bombay, you know, she said, go to London. It happened to me. The profession of dance happened to me.
Mm-hmm.
The Kathak happened to me because of Sumitra ji. And now this film ka main batau, just happened. Wo Umrao Jaan kar raha tha, Muzaffar. To usne ek gaana Gopi Kishan ne kiya. Gopi Kishan ne ek gaana kiya. To jo unke finances the na, unko achha nahi laga.
Achha.
उन्होंने कहा ये लखनऊ का नहीं लगता है, ये बॉम्बे फिल्म इंडस्ट्री का लगता है, अब कुछ लखनऊ उसमें नज़ाकत वगैरह ला. फिर मुजफ्फर मेरे पास आया. आई न्यू मुजफ्फर बिकॉज हिज फादर एंड माई फादर वर वेरी गुड फ्रेंड्स, तो आई हैड नोन हिम फॉर मेनी इयर्स. कि आप करेंगे? मैंने कहा मैंने कभी किया नहीं भाई, फिल्म विल्म में मैंने कभी नहीं किया, और सुना है कि वो फिल्म डायरेक्टर सभी कुछ करते हैं, वो कैमरा वगैरह वो मुझे नहीं, वो आप हम संभालेंगे. अच्छा चलो करके देखते हैं. चलो मुझे लखनऊ ले गया. रेखा जी आई और गाने इन आँखों में मस्ती और वो ये क्या जगह है दोस्तों, एक कौन सा दयार है, एक और था. तो चलो देखते हैं. तो किया मैंने, बहुत अच्छा लगा उनको, एक्चुअली मुझे भी अच्छा लगा. आई डिड रियलाइज कि ये सब मैंने किया. अभी भी मैं कभी कोरियोग्राफी देखती हूँ तो कभी, अभी भी क्लास में कोई लड़की टुकड़ा करती है, मैंने कहा ये टुकड़ा कहाँ से लाई, मैंने आपने तो सिखाया था. भूल इतना, इतने साल से इतना कुछ किया ना तो अभी भूल जाते हैं.
और आप हमेशा, मुझे पता नहीं इसी वजह से आप हमेशा यू ऑलवेज कम अप विद अ न्यू मूवमेंट, यू नेवर रिपीट योरसेल्फ,
क्योंकि वो आदत सी पड़ गई है. वो आदत सी. एंड आल्सो वन थिंग, आई ट्राई टू पुट मूवमेंट्स अकॉर्डिंग टू द डांसर्स बॉडी, यू नो. Yes. There are certain things I like to see, because when you're teaching a student, there's a human being inside.
Mm-hmm.
You know, there's a human being inside that body, and that I try to take up. इसीलिए आप देखेंगे कि कदम के बहुत से students professional dancers बन गए. They give up. Aditi was mathematics first IT Gujarat University. छोड़ दिया. दक्षा जर्मन इसमें फर्स्ट आई, छोड़ दिया. मौलिक शिरा सब छोड़ के, दे वर ब्रिलियंट पीपल. वैशाली अपना सब छोड़ के डांस में आ गए. प्रशांत ही वाज डूइंग चार्टर्ड अकाउंटेंट, छोड़ के इसमें आ गया. दे सम गेट सो अटैच्ड टू डांस बिकॉज they've had a good experience inside.
Yes.
You know, that balance I said, that has to be there in whatever you do.
Is it something to do with your teaching? I mean, they're like people like us, we always are drawn to it, and then yeah. You know, you take us to that magical world of dance. And I mean,
no, I try to teach you what is best in you. Okay. I make you realize that you can do this. This is very good for you. So you do this. See, I don't treat everybody whitewash nahi karti.
So when you think about the Guru Shishya Parampara, I mean, is it a parampara only for the very talented one, or it is a dead institution?
Guru Shishya Parampara, purane zamane mein thi, one by one to one hota tha na.
Ji.
Abhi to institutional ho gaya.
Ji.
Ab sab jagah institution ho gaya. तो वो गुरुडम बहुत रहा नहीं, बहुत नहीं रहा गुरुडम जिसको कहते हैं ना. हाँ, सिर्फ पैर छूने से गुरु नहीं होता कोई. यू नो, गुरुडम ऐसा होता है कि व्हेन यू आर एब्सोल्युटली इन लिंक विद योर, इन सिंक विद योर गुरु, यू अंडरस्टैंड व्हाट द गुरु वांट्स फ्रॉम यू एंड द गुरु अंडरस्टैंड व्हाट्स बेस्ट इन यू. सो आई हैव टू हेल्प यू टू टेक अप दैट, आई हैव टू हेल्प यू to give your best. Otherwise wo kahin so jata hai. Everybody has some special qualities. And if the guru doesn't help you take it, that is the guru. Then you don't know you have those qualities.
When and also I mean, you know, when people say kadam ki ladki hai, to unki ek characteristic hai. You know, the terms of the how they stand, how I mean, are you always?
That's been? I'll tell you why. हम लोग सीखते थे ना, पैर बजाओ, पैर की तैयारी करो, ऐसे 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 ऐसे, ऊपर की बॉडी कुछ भी कर रही है, पैर बजाओ, चक्कर मारो, फास्ट चक्कर करो, फास्ट चक्कर. They never taught us the rest of the body. जिसको हम बॉडी कल्चर कहते हैं ना, बॉडी कल्चर, which I learned at Rams, बॉडी कल्चर. Exercising the body, warming up the body. So, कदम की लड़कियाँ उनकी back straight होती है, spine, which is really the most important thing in a dancer, to hold your spine straight. तो you will find that लीला वेंकटरमन ने लिखा भी था.
Queen like.
Yeah, the one thing about the कदम girls is they know how to hold their spine. You know, and then from that go the arms and the legs, you know, and how to preserve your energy in your body. Energy aati kahan se? What is that energy? Then when it goes out to the arms, or when it goes out to the head, or when it goes to the eyes only, you know, aati kahan se energy? Where are you storing your energy so that you use it whenever you want? Storehouse of energy has to be inside you. You know, फिर उसको आप, you cover it with your emotion, you know, and then you present it. So presentation is very important. This I learned really from touring in the West with Ram Gopal, how to present something. But I'm very particular. I'm finical.
Yes. But still, you are not very imposing. Actually, you find that two dancers, professional dancers from Kadam, have a very unique style.
Yeah, different.
They're never like aping you or, you know, why? How do you maintain that?
No, because as I said, I don't make monkeys.
You don't make monkeys, and I think you don't want to make Xerox copies.
No, yes. No. That's and I always tell them,
yes,
don't dance like me.
Correct.
Dance like yourself.
Yes.
You are different. Don't dance like me. If someone tell, oh, मैंने आपके student को देखो बिल्कुल आपकी तरह, अरे वो तो गड़बड़ हो गया.
मुझे याद है, you never actually you let them be what they are. You, except you are very particular about how you want they should stand and how the lines. Those are the basic.
You see, that is information.
Yes, correct.
What I teach you is information, or you can take it as grammar. See, but when we learn grammar in school, we don't write grammar books.
Correct.
Afterwards, you must go and write poetry, you must write prose, you must write novels, you must write, you see, your own. You must write your own with that grammar. You have to use some material to be able to express. So that is what I am giving you. Information. Information about your body, about body language, which you use for your own purpose. You must use that. Keep that as the grammar. Keep that as the source.